Welcome back to CAD/CAM tutorial. Today we are going to create this simple 3D model in SOLIDWORKS. This is the exercise number 100, and here we will learn some basic things like extruded boss base, extruded cut, how to create a plane. So let's see and do it. This one, we have 2D file for this. So here let's start exercise number 100 in SOLIDWORKS. So let's start to create this solid body. We will create this half circle. You will see that outer diameter radius 82 millimeter, then bottom 13 millimeter step, but this is 10 millimeter away from center line. You will see here, then there is one tapered 30 degree taper, and this is going to touch along this circle, and this radius 82. And how long we need to extrude? 227. And there is internal radius, there are two radius, 188.9 diameter and the other one 57.15. so we will go 57.15, then later we will cut this one 88.9 diameters up to 78 millimeter. So let's do these two operations. I'll choose file, new, select here part. Okay, now from here I'll choose background plain white, unit I'll keep millimeter, gram, second, and plane, planes I'll choose front plane, sketch. Now let me start with line. Okay, let's draw a center line first. Select the line and you can choose from here construction geometry or for construction purpose, the same thing you can. Now we need to draw 82 circle or radius something. So here we will use a command, center point arc. This is the center point, and I'll start from here to here. Let me connect with this. Okay, now I'll start with, okay, let me do one more circle, 57.15 diameter. Okay, that's it. Line I'll connect. Now let me choose trim entity, power trim. I'll do that's it. Now I'll select from here to here, and I'll connect somewhere like trim entity. I'll trim, choose power trim. Okay, this is the situation is like. Let me close. This radius 82 millimeter. Okay, now this distance 10 millimeter. Fine. Millimeter the length, and vertical center line, now here let's choose extent entities and select this one. See, it's going to fixed up to here. Again choose trim entities, select here power trim, and I'll trim like this one and this one. Smart dimension, and this time we need to define degree. See, this is the angle 30 degree, we need to define it. And this radius is 82 millimeter. Okay, See, this is according to drawing, and we need to extrude. So simply select extruded boss base 227 millimeter. You will see, let's click reverse direction and keep blind condition 227 reverse. It's moving backside. Now select the face, sketch, and here also we will create one more circle, and this diameter 88.9 millimeter. Okay, now select extruded cut, and we need to cut up to 78 millimeter inside. Keep end condition blind, direction is also perfect inside. That's it. Now let's come to this cutout. This cutout length 114 millimeter from this outer end. Distance or diameter of this cutout 22 and 26 millimeter. The center distance is 26 millimeter from below edge. And how much we need to cut? 13 millimeter depth. I'll choose this face, sketch. And here we have option straight slot or center slot, so let me choose straight slot. I'll draw from here to this corner. Now select the center line, make sure it is horizontal. ...114 millimeter, and the distance, center distance is 22 millimeter, or you can say diameter, and the center distance from outer edge 26 millimeter. See, go to feature and choose extruded cut command, and depth here keep blind and condition 13 millimeter. You will see inside. Say OK, and you will get our oblong cutout. Now here we need to cut this 19 depth cutout. There are many ways to create, so I'll do create a one plane on top, so that you know how to get a plane also. 19 millimeter depth and 33 millimeter width and 38 millimeter from this corner. So either even though we can simply choose top plane, create, okay, let's, but we will try one more thing, plane. First reference plane, I'll choose top plane, then edge, select this edge. Now see, it is going vertical, so perpendicular, so click here parallel. See, okay, now let's select the plane, sketch, take normal position, corner rectangle, and I'll draw a rectangle from here to here. A smart dimension, and let's define 19 millimeter ...33 millimeter width, and the distance from outer edge is 38 millimeter. Isometric view, extruded cut, and here either you can choose blind condition and put any dimension and it will cut, or either you have option up to next. See, it will cut up to this next wall or next face. Now that's it, click plane, hide. Now here the last option, this one. This is the length 82 millimeter and width. Width means extruded part 33 millimeter. Okay. And one more thing, this is 38 degree from the center line. See, this is the center line, and distance from here to this edge 51 millimeter, and the center point is just exactly center 41 82 by 2 is 41. So let's see this one. I'll select this face, sketch, normal. Now let me draw some center line. Let's keep this one 38 millimeter. Okay, now let me select this one, convert entities. Okay, I'll choose here one line, connect with this one, escape key, choose L command in keyboard, and again select line. Now first I'll select these three lines, 1, 2, and 3, and I'll make relation equivalent. Okay, smart dimension. Millimeter. And distance from here to this point 51 millimeter. Now see, the drawing is fully defined. Even choose trim entity. Let me choose trim this portion, this portion. See, this is fully defined sketch. Even if you calculate 41 distance from here to here. Okay. Extruded boss base. 33 width shown in drawing. So this is the simple exercise in SolidWorks. I hope you like it. Let me choose. Okay, the perspective we don't need. Solid color orange. And this cutout shift. This cut out, this cut out, so that we will identify this cutouts. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video, and please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Thanks for watching.